Of course not, Lieutenant. Sirissa out.
That's an animal crate.
Maybe someone brought their dog?
That doesn't look Asari.
No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the arc's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
I hope these things got aboard after the children left.
Vidaria again. Two Ket were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power, or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
It's Vidaria. The cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Cat, light him up!
We're after the fire suppression control. Over there. Hit the fire controls, and we can get this out.
Ah! Yeah, that's fried.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Can't see a way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There, let's try again.
Minimal power is...
That should cool us off.
Vidaria again. I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power train. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It
Oh!
What is it?
Don't know. Like a...
Looks like an observation deck.
People evacuate through here. Drop anything that didn't matter.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the catattack sheared off some hull plating. Then someone rigged up this mass effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
And give anyone sensitive to mass effect fields a nasty migraine.
No kidding. But they'd survive.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Vidaria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Catch!
Watch the device! We'll handle them!
But... we need you, Vidaria. You can do this.
Watch the glass!
Bigger problems right now!
Okay, next cable, ready when you are.
Second cable, we're getting there. More cat, take him down.
Goddess, how many came aboard? Now the cable.
Working on the last cable.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
Thank you.
the Keter down!
The device can now be deactivated.
Noise. It's gone.
Well, I guess it's just dead weight.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core's coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
The maneuver I've planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope.
Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando.
You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder. Restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Asari.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Asari, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Asari.
Sarissa! My Samkin! Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples. A champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
Sarissa was forced to choose between her Pathfinder and her Ark. She made the right call.
Look around. Does this look like a right call? Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The Cat Hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful. Keep your mag boots active! And watch where you jump!
Thank you.
sending more Kett. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
Enough! The decimation will not be denied. I will take my prey.
Must be the Valiant himself.
Take him down!
Please!
out of here!
Punching it. Hold on!
A skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to—
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than—
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
It's over. Bringing up what happened won't do any good.
Is that justice?
Is that for you to decide?
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
You should know. The Nexus is going to throw you the party of a lifetime. You can raise a glass to the fallen. And to a better future.
We don't walk an easy road. I hope we both find what we're looking for.
Come on, Ryder. We're good here.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not run away from my duty? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
So much for centuries of wisdom and experience, huh?
Guess we're all just bailing each other out. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Anything.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
Everyone makes mistakes. You're still you. Smart, talented. Wonderful Cora.
That's what you see?
It's what I always see.
How? You're so important and damn heroic. And all I see in the mirror is Sarissa, the Pathfinder I might have been.
You know I can't do this without you.
Ryder.
Okay, I don't want to do this without you.
Look, I know we flirt. The other person flirts back, and it's fun. But real talk? I feel a hell of a lot better with you here.
Would a hug be okay?
Absolutely. Thanks. I'm okay. Or I will be. Just have some thinking to do. If I can get you off my mind.